Hi students, this is 9th Maths, set language, exercise 1.6, 9th sum. In a colony, 275 families buy Tamil newspaper, then 150 families buy English newspaper, then 45 families buy Hindi newspaper, then 125 families buy Tamil and English newspapers. Then 17 families buy English and Hindi newspapers. Then 5 families buy Tamil and Hindi newspapers. And 3 families buy all the 3 newspapers. Okay. So if each family buy at least one of these newspapers, then find, first question is number of families buy only one newspaper. Then second question, number of families buy at least two newspapers. Then third one, number of families of the total number of families in the colony. Okay, see here. So here totally they have given 275 families buy Tamil newspaper. Okay, so we have to take totally 3 newspapers are there. The one is Tamil, second one is English, and third one is Hindi. Okay, so here Tamil newspaper, how much getting? That is 275. So just write here 275 families getting Tamil newspaper, and then here 150 family buy English newspaper. So just write it here 150. So 150 family getting English newspaper, and then 45 families getting Hindi newspaper. Okay, so this is 45, and then we have to write 125 family by Tamil and English. So this is Tamil, this is English. So Tamil English rendu vaangravanga 125. So just write it here 125. Okay, and then here 17 families by English and Hindi. So English and Hindi id rendu me vaangravanga 17 members. Okay, and then 5 families by Tamil and Hindi. So Tamil and Hindi in the rendu me papers nu vaangravanga, that is 5 members. Okay, just write it here 5. Okay, and then here 3 families buy all the 3 newspapers. Appo 3, so Tamil, English, Hindi moonu me vaangravanga na this portion only. Okay, so appo inda idhula we have to write it as 3. Okay, so just write, and then we have to find number of families by only one newspaper. Appo ore oru newspaper mattu vaangravanga. Okay, totally 3 newspapers are there, you know. So appo oru newspaper mattu vaangravanga, how much we have to find that. Okay, so for that listen here, 275 is there, you know. So appo inda 275 la irundhu appo oru newspaper na Tamil newspaper mattu vaangravanga. Okay, suppose inda nama inda circle mattu nam eduthutonaanga appo idhula 125 idhula English um combine a irukku, same thing Hindi. Okay, so appo English vaangravangalum inga irukanga, Hindi newspaper vaangravangalum inga. Okay, they are asking Tamil newspapers mattu vaangravanga evlo per. So for that what we have to do means 275, in the 275 la irundhu inda 3 ayum nama minus pannirukanum. Okay, then only we will get only the Tamil newspaper. That means 275 minus of here. So before that listen, appo first inda idu mudichukonga. This is 125. அப்ப இந்த 125 minus 3 இதுல இருந்து ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இத சப்ராக்ட் பண்ணி இந்த காலம் ஃபில் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. தட் மீன்ஸ் 2 நியூஸ் பேப்பர்ஸ் வாங்குறவங்க தமிழ் இங்கிலீஷ். அப்ப தமிழ் இங்கிலீஷ் வாங்குறவங்க 125 கொடுத்துருக்காங்க, பட் இந்த போர்ஷன்ல இந்த ஹிந்தியும் சேர்ந்து மிக்ஸ் ஆயிருக்கு. ஓகே, தட் மீன்ஸ் 125 minus 3 ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வில் டு. ஓகே, தட் இஸ் 125 minus 3, தட் மீன்ஸ் ஹியர் 122. ஓகே, ஜஸ்ட் இது இப்படி போட்டு வச்சுக்கோங்க. ஓகே, சேம் திங் ஹியர் 17. ஸோ அப்போ இந்த 2 நியூஸ் பேப்பர்ஸ் வாங்குறவங்க 17 மெம்பர்ஸ். ஓகே, அப்போ இந்த 2ல ஹியர் தமிழும் சேர்ந்து மிக்ஸ் ஆயிருக்கு இல்லையா. ஸோ வி ஹாவ் டு டேக் 17 மைனஸ் 3. ஓகே, ஸோ 17 மைனஸ் 3 போட்டிங்கன்னா திஸ் இஸ் 14. ஓகே, இதை ஒரு பாக்ஸில் இங்கே வச்சுக்கோங்க. அண்ட் தென் சேம் திங் ஹியர். ஸோ அப்போ இந்த தமிழும் ஹிந்தியும் வாங்குறவங்க 5 மெம்பர்ஸ். ஓகே, அப்போ இந்த 5ல இருந்து இந்த 3 இந்த சென்டரில் இருக்கு இல்லையா, அது எல்லாத்துலேயும் மைனஸ் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. தட் இஸ் 5 மைனஸ் 3, தட் மீன்ஸ் திஸ் இஸ் 2. We can take this is the box. Okay, so in the 3 values vandirchu. Now we have to subtract. Ipo enna panirukonaa inda Tamil newspaper la irundha inda 1, inda 2, inda 3 values subtract panikonga. Okay, that means here 122 is there, no? Just write 122 and then plus in the 3, 3 plus in the 2. Okay, this is equal to upon the 125 minus, sorry, 2 75 minus in the 3 values add panninga 122, here 125 27, so 127. So when we are subtracting these two values, that is 148. Okay. Appo in the 148 box la vechukonga. This is only for Tamil. Okay. Same thing here we have to find. Same thing 150. 150 minus here idu. In the moon you subtract panikonga. Okay. That means 122 plus 3 plus in the 14. ஓகே இந்த 150லேருந்து இந்த த்ரீ வேல்யூஸை ஆட் பண்ணிவிட்டு சப்ராக்ட் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. ஓகே அப்போ 150 மைனஸ் மீன்ஸ் ஹியர் 150 மைனஸ் 122 ப்ளஸ் 3 ப்ளஸ் 14 தட் மீன்ஸ் ஹியர் தட் வேல்யூஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஸோ வி கேன் ஆட். ஓகே ஸோ ஃபுல்லி ஆட் பண்ணிங்கனாக்கா 150 மைனஸ் இந்த வேல்யூஸ்னு பண்ணுறப்போ தட் ஃபைனல் ஆன்சர் இஸ் 11. ஓகே அண்ட் தென் ஹியர் same thing here we have to find 45. So that means 45 minus in the 1, 2, in the 3 values subtract panikonga. So here 2 plus 3 plus 14. Okay, when we are subtracting these two values, this is 26. Okay, so this value here, this value we have to take. Okay, so now we have to tell the answer. Your first question is number of family by only one newspaper. Appo oru newspaper mattum vaangranga. Here Tamil newspaper mattum vaangranga 148. Inge English newspapers mattum vaangranga 11. And then inge Hindi newspaper mattum vaangranga 26. Okay, so we have to add everything. That means here first one, this is 148 plus here 11. 11 plus here 26. 26. So totally when we are adding these three value, this is 185. Okay, so 185 family, they are getting only one newspaper. And then second one is number of family by at least two newspaper. Okay, appa at least two newspaper means we have to take this one. In the terms irukkilaya. So at least two in the paper, idu rendu rendu vaangravanga. Okay, so we have to take this one. 122 and then here 14 and then this two. Okay, so here take 122 plus here this value is 3. Okay, 3 at least. Listen here, at least means at least two papers vaangla illa three papers um vaangla. Okay, at least means this is the minimum value. Appo two papers vaangla illa three papers um vaangla. That means we have to take this 122 here, this 40, this 2 and also this 3. Okay, so that means 122 plus 3 plus 14 and then plus this 2. Okay, when we are adding these values, this is 141. Okay, and then finally, total number of families in the colony. So, in the colony, there is total number of families. Everyone get it. So, we have to add everything. In our box, put it in the just and the values, all that add. The first one is 148 plus second one, 122, and then plus third one, 11, and then fourth one, this 2. And then plus this 3 and then the plus that 14 plus then 26. Okay, just add everything. The final answer is 326. That's all.